Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here...
Hello.
So this week is our friend Julio's birthday, and we're gonna celebrate by baking him the perfect cake. So today, I'm gonna show you how to stack and decorate the cake, but with the twist, I won't be able to use my arms. They're gonna be behind my back. And instead, Steve is gonna decorate the cake. Welcome back to another Not My Arms Challenge, Cake Decorating Edition. So first we have our two 8-inch round cakes that are baked and ready to go. So we're gonna pick up the first layer and place that on the cake board. And then we're gonna put a layer of buttercream on top of that layer of cake, and it'll act as the glue for the next layer of cake. Now you wanna hold your spatula straight and steady, parallel to the cake, and twirl the cake stand around and around until the icing is even. And I guess you wanna taste your frosting to make sure that it's delicious. Moving on to the next step, grab your other layer of cake and place it right on top of the first layer. Gently make it nice and even. Oh, good job. Now we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna cover our cake with the rest of the icing. You're gonna place a big dollop of icing right on top. Now we're gonna place the spatula parallel to the top again and spread it out evenly. Spin, spin, spin. This is where you wanna utilize the cake stand. Now you wanna cover the sides of the cake. Let's go ahead and grab some more icing and place it on the side of the cake. Spin, spin, spin. Naughty cake. Now we're gonna decorate the top of the cake by adding a border. And how to do that is you want to create a little loop around the top of the cake while also spinning the cake stand. So you wanna loop it all the way around, create tiny, tight little circles all the way around. Beautiful. Now you wanna create a border at the bottom of your cake by doing the same exact thing. You wanna create tiny little loops and also while spinning the cake stand. So loop it around, loop it around, loop it all the way around. Very nice. And now for the finishing touch, we're gonna add some sprinkles on top of the cake. Grab whatever sprinkle you want and open, okay. Make sure you think about what kind of sprinkles you want. So after you've done your thinking, open your cap and just sprinkle it. Oh, lovely, gorgeous, bedazzled the crap out of that, y'all. Shazam. And for the final touch, we're gonna add some candles at the top that says Happy Birthday. You're gonna place it right in the middle, make sure it's level, make sure it's readable, make sure you know how to spell Happy Birthday. Yup, just place them right in there. As long as all the letters are there, I'm pretty sure Julio's gonna make this out. And there you have it! A beautiful, perfect birthday cake with sprinkles, frosting, lovely candles. Happy birthday, Julio! So that's it for today's Not My Arms Challenge video, cake decorating edition. If you liked it, make sure you... I guess we're just gonna dig into this now, and Julio's just gonna have a huff. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so you know when I post. Also, I'm taking video requests, so if you want to see me do something, make sure you leave it in the comments below and I'll let you know if I can do it. Other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Thank you.